Hi and welcome to JTech WP. My name's John and today I'm going to show you how to enable window snapping on the iMac in today's quick tips. By default, macOS does not have window snapping enabled, so I'm going to show you a really good way to enable it. This is where Magnet comes in. It's a free application that you can get in the App Store which allows you to snap your windows and have all sorts of customizations. So load up your App Store, do a quick search for Magnet. It's the blue one, click the download button. It'll be really fast because it's a small file. Open it, and you'll need to go through some security settings. So if you go to System Preferences, Security and Privacy, Privacy, Accessibility, and then we're going to enable the Magnet app. So you see there, Security and Privacy, down to Accessibility. Unlock it, put in your password, tick the box, Magnet, you can lock it, launch Magnet at startup, I recommend doing that. Then we start closing the windows, and you'll probably see the startup again. So yeah, we'll close that, and you'll see up the top right corner, there's our Magnet thing. I'm going to click no, because I don't want to know about the new product right now. You can move all your windows and have snapping enabled. So you can snap left, snap right, and up and there. If you click on the symbol, it shows you all the different positions. And for this to work, click on the window that you want, and then you can use the position to move it. And that's it. That's how you move your windows and use Magnet.
So that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit that like button and smash that subscribe. See you on the next one.